He's alone right now as Make-A-Wish is sending out a call for help tonight. Tonight, they need you to donate your air miles. Also, they can make more dreams come true for local children. And they happen to have the backing of one big-time celebrity, too.
This is gold to us.
Judy Stone's eyes light up when you mention air miles. The Make-A-Wish CEO tells us the cost of air travel is soaring. And this month, she wants your unused air miles.
There are trillions of air miles out there that are unused, and we're hoping you'll give them all to us if they're United, Delta, or U.S. Airways. 75% of all the wishes that this chapter does involve travel.
Our local chapter provides 525 travel wishes every year. Donated air miles save a small fortune helping kids' dreams come true.
If we could raise 124 million air miles, we could pay for all of that, those travel expenses with the air miles.
WWE superstar John Cena is providing some Make-A-Wish muscle, matching donations up to $4.5 million this month. The wrestling great does a lot of smack-talking in the ring, but he has a soft spot for the girls and boys facing a tough time.
He's done more than 300 wishes for Make-A-Wish, so we have contact with him all the time, and when he comes here and does wishes for us, and a staff member has to go along on those wishes, they say it's just incredible. He spends an awful lot of time with the kids. He's very interested. He's very cool. Everybody enjoys being with him.
23 years ago, a little boy in Phoenix, Arizona, named Chris, became a police officer for the day, and that started the worldwide Make-A-Wish phenomenon. To donate your miles, you can call Make-A-Wish at this phone number, 1-800-676-9474. We've also posted the link in the On TV tab at WTAE.com.